Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough world 5-1. Let's get this started. It's ice world, but it's not slippery whatsoever. I always found that funny about Mario 1's engine. There's never any slippery levels, there's just very slippery controls. So I guess in a way the controls make every single level slippery in that way. So I guess we got our mandatory ice level no matter what we do. No matter how we avoid it, we can't really avoid the mandatory ice level because it just incorporates itself into any game. It's unbelievable, but that's okay. We'll be able to make it. Wait, that? I did not expect the win. I forgot to mention, that's a new concept of Super Mario Brothers The Lost Levels, is that there is... Oh yeah, win! You've seen it, and... Wait, was there a... Yeah, I didn't think there was a power-up in there. I don't know why I decided to check them again. Okay, so once I get up there, I'm gonna have to take advantage of the wind. I'm gonna have to go with the flow. Wherever the wind takes me, that is where I must go, and I must do it, hopefully, without dying. That, holy cow, I almost got shelled there. Almost shell-shocked. That was a pun that everyone would expect, and we want Piranha to go into his pipe like that. There we go. I am happy. Okay, uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, you're gonna start then. Okay, wait for it. Is it just gonna keep constantly blowing, or is it gonna turn on and off? I don't know, so I'm kind of reluctant about moving forward. No. Alright, Windville, here we go. Woo! Okay, that's not that hard once you actually have some rhythm going on there. And I don't like the timing of those piranha plants, that's for sure. Okay, I'll just hop over you, and you too. Okay, looking good so far. I must have hit a midpoint by now, like one of those invisible midpoints no one can possibly see. And oh, come on, this is ridiculous. What am I supposed to jump on that little block first? Oh, there goes my midpoint. I was on top of the pipe. Somehow I made it back to this spot. I'm hoping that this next jump here is gonna go well. Yeah, there we go, baby. What is this? I thought it was at the end. Okay, we're here. Why? Why must there be Koopa hopping? Wow, that is not a good jump whatsoever. Please, no game over. Okay, I got 2 lives left here. And it starts me like right over here, so it's just right before that, this jump right here, and this like flat plane is like nothing. So getting to this spot is nothing whatsoever after you hit that midpoint, but it's just now it's just a thing of these Koopas for sure. Alright, we are making progress. Progress is good, but I would very much appreciate a power-up of some sort. What? Oh, I betcha that takes you to a warp zone, and I betcha it's gonna be one of those warp zones that are like, no. What? They're turning themselves around. They're gradually marching themselves forward. See, when an enemy collides with another enemy, they turn around. That's what's happening right here. They spawned right on top of each other. I knew there was an invisible block there, but wow. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Okay, we are golden here. Okay. Leap of faith. Oh, I should have jumped on the pipe to get on top of the flagpole. I finally made it to the end of the level 400 seconds later into this part. I have a feeling that I'm gonna be like really compressing parts from now on. Like, I'll be recording 30 minutes at a time and then reducing it to like 15 minutes because of the difficulty of levels, basically. You get the idea. That's just how I'm feeling right now, so I'll probably end up doing like a second cam studio recording after this one. Gotta do what you gotta do to fill out those 10 to 15 minute parts or so. And this upper route is definitely a lot easier than the lower route. As I always say, down is death. That just proved it right there. Okay, that's looking good. Doing well, surprisingly. I probably shouldn't say that because a hammer brother is probably going to slap me right in the face, and that's going to make me extremely sad. And wait a sec. Oh, I got to get over there. Okay. I just noticed that those platforms were moving at the same rate. So what would happen is that they would never line up to the way that I wanted them to, and I was right at the end. No forward momentum kills me every time. It puts me back over here. This level is not hard at all, at least in comparison to the other ones. I noticed that in Lost Levels, there's a really scarce amount of power-ups compared to other levels, which makes sense and all, and uh-oh. That's what I thought. That's okay. Woo! What the? I pressed the jump button. Back at this jump here. Oh boy, I'm not liking the looks of this. It's gonna be tough to time, that's for sure. Here we go again. Yeah! Success! That makes me happy. What's with the lag spike there? There was only like one piranha plant in the upcoming flagpole, so why the heck did that lag, of all things? I don't have anything else running besides Cam Studio and ZSNES. Well, there's my antivirus, of course, but still. That was really weird. Oh, whoa, what the? Oh, no. This one. I remember this one. Oh, yes. This one has destroyed me so many times. This one took me a long time to get the hang of, I remember as a kid. Because it was like, this whole thing is like set up so that you have to avoid getting knocked off by various things, and yeah, not there's the got your airborne bloopers going around there, and this is going to be quite an ordeal. Oh boy, I bet you I could get up to that pipe somehow, but I don't see. Now, what was I supposed to do there, honestly? If I would have went on that block earlier, that blooper would have hit me in the face, and if I would have jumped later, as I did, I got the tentacles on my head. What did the game want out of me there? Maybe I was supposed to do something like that instead. Oh, that would have been really bad. And I'm pretty sure you need this I'm pretty sure you need that platform to form through the whole thing, but it just disappeared. I guess it despawns once another one comes into, like, loading or something like that. That certainly would. This is looping, isn't it? U-S-O-B. I'm supposed to get up to that pipe, aren't I? I'm supposed to bounce off the blooper, aren't I? Alright, come back over here, my pink friend. No, not! Don't go. Okay, thank you. This way, and no. Why would you go the other way? Okay, oh, now why are you over there? It's like he spawns at random places, and then it just screws me over. Look at that, it's not there this time. Why were you not there, Mr. Blooper? Or is that Mrs. Blooper because you're pink? I don't know, maybe I'm being sexist or something. Okay, no. I'm expecting it to come towards me. Because you know what? When it gets away from you to a certain range of distance, it turns around most of the time towards you, and then it comes back. And that's what I'm expecting it to do when I make my jump. And then I end up coming a little short. No. Did that blooper just despawn off screen? Oh, it didn't, but it's over there. I'm just gonna have to do the loop, yeah. I just hear a doo-doo. Yeah, it's actually an outdoor looping stage, not inside a castle. That's pretty unique, actually. Okay, you, this way. Yes, you. Please, I beg of you. Okay, now, I would like you to come back the other way eventually. Okay, once you hit the screen, you bounce. Stop! doing that! Jesus. Every time I turn around, he goes that way. How am I supposed to get up to that pipe? And I'm pretty sure that's the pipe I'm supposed to go in. I guess I could try some random pipes and just see if that'll take me in the right direction. Like, well, no. I don't want to take the taxi ride. I'm supposed to use the Koopas. Oh, I'm an idiot. The biggest idiot in the world for not seeing that. Oh, look how easy that is now. Okay, now I can go down the pipe. Bonus zone! Woo! And where does this take me to? Probably another platform pathway segment. Oh, low! I hope I hit a midpoint. Then again, I didn't really get all that far in the stage as opposed to, like, you know, before when I thought I had to be at a certain spot, or I should say get up there from a certain spot. Alright, Koopa. Gonna need your head. Thank you! And boink! Right down the poop chutes to the bonus zone where people flush their money away, kind of like eBay or Amazon.com. No, I'm just kidding. Those places are fine. Okay, now, careful. Oh, almost a random bullet in the face, and that would not have made me happy. Oh, no. Well, I ended up on the lower road accidentally. I really hope... Oh, okay, I'll be okay because of that platform that's kind of shimmying itself left and right there. So I'm going to do that. Oh, I almost slid off the edge. No way! You have to time yourself with the platform to spawn the Koopa at the right time. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No. I'm gonna need you. No! Man, this stage better be a short stage, otherwise I'll be very, very unhappy. Okay, first blooper. Go off screen and despawn so I can hop on top of that platform, or I can just do it like that, so boy. Okay, now I gotta hope, oh no, you're gonna get in the way, aren't you? Whoa! This game is hate in digital form. It's like a troll. Well, I'm at this spot again. For, I think, the fourth time now. I'm making a little bit more progress each time, I suppose. Maybe. Maybe not that much, to be honest. Wow, you are an annoying duo here. No, Bullet Bill! Oh, actually, you helped me. Thank you, Bullet Bill. Not you, the other one that I accidentally killed. Well, I shouldn't say accidentally. Because it saved my life, and no, why? Again? Yeah, alright. So now where? I forgot where to go after this. You go over there, and I'll just jump. Something didn't spawn, did it? Like a third platform or something. Oh, it actually worked a lot better than the other methods. Surprisingly. Maybe I should just try and jump off of there, if at all possible. And Jesus, this game, it's like if the random number generator isn't with you, you're gonna die, and there's nothing you can do about it. Oh, wow. See, like, this platform and this Koopa, they are not in working order here. So I'm gonna have to offset this somehow. Like, maybe here? Oh, of course the Bullet Bill decides to spawn up there, but at least I got up there again. Oh, boy. I've been recording for, like, 20 minutes on just this level. That is a delightful sign, isn't it? Yep, this platform didn't spawn before. Wow. That is lovely. Okay, I gotta get up here. No. I'm gonna take my time, and yeah, there we go. There are no midpoints in that level, in case you didn't notice. Every time you die, you have to start from the beginning, but it is a fairly short level. It just, wow. There's just too many random things. You just never know if something's gonna spawn properly, or, you know, it doesn't spawn in the right spot, or it will spawn in the right spot, excuse me. You get the idea, and that Potoboo scared the poop out of me. That's another thing Abundance of Potaboos. They are... Wow. I didn't have enough momentum. The Potaboos, trying to make a jump over a Potaboo, not a good idea. Running under them is a better idea, but going over them, no, not so much. Like, watch, I'm going to wait for this one to pop out, and then I'm going to make my jump as it's going down, because then it's a little more predictable, because I can time myself with the point that it goes down, and I completely forgot to look for the fire bar. Delightful. That's just what I like to see in level design. Kaizo trickery. And oh boy, I don't like those Potaboos. Okay, so we got 50 things going on. Okay, not 50 things, just 2 things. But it is enough, that's for sure. We've got a long jump. Well, not a long jump, but a jump just long enough that you need all the rhythm, or not rhythm, all the momentum that you can get on one of these platforms, these 2 square wide platforms, to bridge the jump. And if you don't, you're just gonna plop yourself right into the lava, and you gotta time yourself with the Potaboos. Isn't that lovely? See, look at this. If I would have jumped at any of those times, I would have got the Potaboo on my butt, and I ended up getting it on my head anyway. Wow. If this is World 5, I am not looking forward to World D. And especially that secret World 9 that I haven't played before. Something tells me that's not going to go very well. No, not in the slightest. And why do these Potaboos just like, they like pop up most of the time, they pop up right when they fall into the lava. And there we go, a little progression. Never hurt anyone except for when you jump onto a fire bar instead of trying to get a power up greedily. Yeah, I said trying. I didn't actually get a power up. Yeah, obviously. Oh, wait, you can actually... Oh, you can actually just stand right under the fire bar. You know what? That power up is just not worth it. Just gonna say that right now. Not worth it in the slightest. Okay, I bet you I have to take the upper row. Wah! Okay, it's a lot safer than the lower route, that is for certain. Whoa, getting dangerous, don't like danger. No! Oh, no. I think it might be better if I go a little bit faster on that section, because it seems like those Potaboos are timed for if you just barrel forward. See this? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do it like that. Maybe if I rush through the stage, I can sort of get a good rhythm going. I should have jumped to get up to those coins, but still, I think that might be the secret to some of these stages here. Or at least this one, that's for sure. Oh, if I didn't rush forward like I intended. There we go. Let's try and do this. Alright, now that is good rhythm. No need to panic, just steady momentum forward, avoiding that tiny pixel of fire. Woo! Woo! Okay, we're doing well. We are doing well. Potaboo plus fire bar. This is gonna be good timing. Okay. Now for these, which route do I want to take? Probably the lower one, because the way that they move. But I see that they kind of trapped me here because I took the because I took the lower route, and what happened was I had to make the jump underneath the bricks there. Yeah. Okay, where's that? It's gonna spawn there. Okay. Oh my god, that was a close one. This is very dangerous. Okay, go up, Potaboo. Potaboo. Thank you. Oh, so close. Oh, that did not work. Jesus Christ. Overshot. Oh. Woo. You can't take that lower road at all. Oh, can't take the lower road, I forgot. What is in this box anyway? It is a mushroom. Is that worth it? No, probably not, but still. Well, maybe it is worth it. Maybe I'll attempt to get that so I have an extra hit, and I again took the lower route. Joy to the world. Woo! Ugh. You've gotta be kidding me. Nope, can't make that jump with just skipping through those two pillars there. Oh, lag screwed me up. Didn't mean to walk over that gap. Why did I take the lower route again? Overshot. Well, we're back over here. I don't have much faith in this, I have to say. Yeah, I made it! And that's it for this part. Yeah. I am completely done for the day. I've been working on this for like 40 minutes. These four stages in this part. Jesus.